My dear, that I would love to talk, but I'm far too busy on this occasion.